was yours. Now this season is ours. This election it was Christmas and carnival, because it's our turn to Gina and Gina.
What you see What you see is what is intended to fool you. The other story, the story was that they didn't know Lennox Linton. People in Marigot didn't know Lennox Linton. So they were sending up in Marigot somebody that the people knew. You know what happened? The same person that the people supposed to know better than Lennox Linton need endless hundreds of thousands of dollars in the billboard now, so people will know him better than they know me. What is ahead of us? We have more than 10,000 young people in this country who have no work to do. And our commitment, our pledge, is to create 5,000 new jobs in the first 3 years of our administration. We will get it done because we have a plan, we have the resourcefulness, and we have the drive, the implementation capability to do your work in the government. And we're not going to squander your resources in the way your resources are being squandered right now. We're going to put your money to work for you.
Thank you. It's not.